Hello, baby.
Oh, here we go again. Stuck in the mountains, but I gotta drive downhill in the rain.
Yeah.
Am I gonna make it? Will I fall? Keep watching,
find out. Okay. This is the Shantan.
Hey, everybody. Today we're at Shantan Ridgeview meeting a friend. And this video, we're headed back down. So we're going to show you a little bit of the walk from the Ridgeview. Then we'll take a bike ride from Shantan Ridgeview down to the plaza in Valencia. Hope you enjoy the ride. Hope you enjoy the sights.
So long to walk, guys. We just walk, no motorbike.
We didn't bring the bike up here, it's too steep. And if it would have rained, this would have been so slippery. I'd been afraid to go downhill. So we just man up and walk.
Just a little exercise too.
It's a heart attack ready to happen walking up and down this. Elizabeth!
Whoa. Oh my geez, so much! So deeper here, guys.
Oh, pretty slippery looking.
Look at this, slippery to be here. They kind of your shoes. My shoes is not good people.
I got good shoes. You don't have good shoes. I have good shoes. I refuse to buy you good shoes. I'm a very bad man. Greedy. I keep my money. I don't give none to you.
I have the one. I just use the nut. Because that is clean. Another step. You go, Pa. First.
Sean, look how far down to the main road. Downhill still. So far to go.
Still there. Oh my gee. Oh my god. My feet is faint.
We made it down.
Oh my god. Here's our bike. Bike of Mike is there. Still alive. Is Mike there, guys? Okay, we live here in already in the Shantan. We go to the a little ride.
Taxi's ready.
Mike's there.
Taxi.
Hello. Oh.
20 pesos.
Okay, honey. Slow down.
Along this road are a lot of foreigners with their compounds and their nice houses. A lot of homes for rent up here, a lot of apartments.
Also dogs here.
There's trikes that come up and down this road, and there's also jeepneys. You can grab a jeepney, take you into Valencia, and from there you can take one, takes you all the way into Dumaguete. Today it's very overcast. We've had rain for the last few days. It's much cooler here than in Dumaguete. This is the one time where it is 10-15 degree difference in temperature and then a hot day in Dumaguete. Show the houses. A lot of new builds. But living up here, if you need to go eat and you don't want to eat Filipino street food, you're going to have to go down the mountain a ways. Each barangay has a certain amount of money allotted to them, and they do repairs to the drainage ditches, the water lines. Road repair, water drainage repair is a long-term project. They have plenty of labor, but they don't have any equipment. For them, it's better to use labor and share the money with the community and the workers than it is to buy equipment to make the job go faster. In the school zones, they sort of put little detours in the road to slow you down. Each barangay has its own school, elementary. If it's large enough, it'll have a high school. On the way down, we're going to pass Forest Camp, the cockfighting arena. And we'll go across the river. This is Forest Camp. They have a hotel up here on the left. I don't know anything about it. They have a water park here. This area, people go down swimming. The river's below the cliff there. On a Sunday, this place will be packed. This is where they'll start parking for the rooster fights. This is the new Valencia. Thank you. road, you go directly down, takes you all the way into Dumaguete. Most dangerous thing on the road are cars. Other motorbikes aren't your problem. People in cars, you think they have the right of way all the time. Has their flashers on, no turn signals, but you're supposed to get out of their way. Well, anyway, we're at the plaza. So thank you for taking the ride with us. I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye, guys.